field moves to the top of the turn, nearing the start. Here they come. They're off. Wood Princess on the outside. There goes Roman Honey, Handy Pearl. Joined on the outside. Time for Steffi. Into the turn they race on Roman Honey. Benefits from the inside. It's Handy Pearl. In second, two lengths. Time for Steffi. Third, Nebby. Two lengths. Wood Princess out slightly in fourth. Followed in that turn by Jano Queen. It's Wellwood Betsy, followed by Anacana View, and here I go again. Approaching the opening quarter, and Roman Honey has the lead in the brew, two lengths, Handy Pearl. The quarter, 30 and one. It's Roman Honey by two lengths. It's Handy Pearl, second a length, followed by Time for Steffi in third. Jano Queen out looking for cover. Now she flushes out. Time for Steffi, approaching the half-mile marker. Roman Honey, but here comes Time for Steffi, charging up on the outside. On the inside, that's Handy Pearl and Jano Queen. Now Time for Steffi is up to challenge Roman Honey for the lead. It's Handy Pearl and Jano Queen. A minute and four, now they drive into the clubhouse turn. Your leader, Roman Honey. It's Time for Steffi on the outside, challenging second. Handy Pearl is right there in third, followed on the outside of horses by Jano Queen. It's Wood Princess, Wellwood Betsy, on a con of you, and here I go again. Now they come into the back stretch. Roman Honey, Time for Steffi. Here comes Time for Steffi with a nose in front. It's Roman Honey in second. Here comes Wellwood Betsy. 3-1 on the outside. Handy Pearl between horses. Jano Queen. Now they drive into the far turn. Roman Honey, but Wellwood Betsy picks up the leaders 3 wide. On the inside, Handy Pearl. Time for Steffi. Here I go again. Here they come turning for home. Here comes Wellwood Betsy. Wellwood Betsy on the outside. On the inside, that's Time for Steffi. Joined on the inside by Roman Honey. On the inside, Time for Steffi is funny to come back. Here comes, here I go again. 3 horses at the bar.